Imagine our world today. People, vehicles, businesses, buildings, hospitals, factories, entire cities, and the billions of devices that connect us to this world and to each other. This is the physical world. But what if we can replicate that physical world into its digital twin? A digital twin that is bound to the physical world in real time, that we can experience in mixed reality, that we can collaborate with, that we can run simulations on and find what is important to us, that we can apply AI to learn, predict, and act, to save time and money, to reduce carbon, to preserve natural resources, to improve safety, to bring us all closer. This is already happening today. Across the world, organizations are taking advantage of this new wave of innovation that trends to an interconnectedness that enables the metaverse. Everything modeled in the metaverse mirrors the status of its physical twin, including the interactions and relations between everything else. By applying the power of the cloud, we eliminate boundaries of what this can do. The potential is limitless. We can now track and analyze data from connected environments to identify patterns, trends, and anomalies. We can now simulate any possibility, evaluate outcomes, determine the impact of any change or condition. We can now harness AI to perceive the physical world to improve and automate tasks, to give superpowers to your frontline workers. We can now give everyone in your organization the power to build apps and workflows, to collaborate with each other in this virtual space, to share and receive expertise at the right time, with the right context in front of you, to move through the physical world and get relevant information about its digital counterpart, when and where you need, using mixed reality. The Microsoft Cloud brings these capabilities together with the limitless computing power of the cloud and intelligent devices at the edge, and creates this framework for building immersive and impactful digital twin, mixed reality, and metaverse solutions.